And once again, this is Chino. I'm on the train. I'm going home. So I turn it out before I sleep. I'm going to miss my stop. I'll be alright. So, like I said, I had one encounter. I don't know if she said that this is scaring down somebody's out behind me. And of course, something should not be there. So, I don't know if that was really a counter with a ghost or whatever the case may be. You know, but. Like I said, I've done without things like trying to like touch me, grab my bag, my phone, all that, my bag. But it's like they ain't gonna be scared of, but like I said, they can't do nothing. You know, they probably trying to find out if we could deliver a message. Probably don't like the way they passed on, or the case may be. See, like when I was younger, in the house, you know what I'm saying? So I'm standing by the door in the room, and as she's cleaning, I'm feeling angry, mad, you know what I'm saying? But once she finished cleaning, it's like I felt the relief. Like, I wasn't mad, I wasn't angry or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? But sometimes paranormal is real, sometimes it's not. You know what I'm saying? It depends on how you feel about it, how you think about it. You know, because I've been through a lot. Certain things like faces, body, eyes, and all that. And it's not even what it is. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it's your own reflection. Looking kind of funny. It's like a picture that I took on TikTok. It looked like my eyes were missing. Then I see like some alien type shit. And my teeth on it. Smiling, I looked at evil and shit like that. And so like I said, paranormal also is like it's a crazy thing in your mind, you know what I'm saying? Well, I'm out there. I'm gonna say peace.